Some time ago we built this mini ITX system and we used the box core for the Ryzen 5 2600 processor, and that was one of the probably weak part of the system, because during high load operations like encoding video or rendering or some other stuff, the CPU gets pretty hot at around 80 to 85 degrees. Even during gaming, if you use more powerful video card, the temperature can come up to the 70s. So, for now, there was some very cheap and easy solutions with AMD 125 watt thermal solution. That is the official name. And that was used in the older processors. We had one lying around and we use it. That drop the temperatures easily about 15 to 20 degrees because it has four heat pipes. However, the fan is quite loud. So, we snagged this cheap Chinese $16 CPU cooler that has 6 heat pipes and it uses 90mm fan. Let's see. One of the reasons was that it is quite compact in size, because we were afraid that my bigger cooler might not fit in the case, and this is quite compact. Also, it uses a standard retention bracket for AMD sockets, and it is easy to install. Let's see if it is better than the AMD solution. Of course, AMD has one bigger and more efficient and silent solution. That is the Ryte Prism and Ryte Max. However, buying one of these coolers is quite costly. They're sold for $50 or more. And this is cheap. Let's see what we can get from it. This time we will be using the new version of the popular Arctic MX4 thermal paste. I hope it will be somewhat better than our previously used MX2. And now let's get to building. It does seem the new Arctic MX4 is slightly more viscous than the old one. We'll be applying the thermal paste to the cooler directly, because for direct heat pipes it is better to apply individually for each heat pipe, because some of the paste might get in the grooves. The 92mm fan glows in blue light, and we said it is a Chinese cooler, but in fact the real name is Snowman MX6. And if we judge by the case, there should even be version with RGB fan. As you can see, the fan is quite silent. And the maximum speed is 1800-900 RPM. In that case, in maximum speed, it is noticeable, but not as loud as the AMD solution. And in the end, we managed to get the temperatures lower. And that is, mind you, with overclocked Ryzen 5 2600. So, the final verdict, it is a nice little cooler that is relatively silent and quite cheap.
Please like and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day.